case anybody wanted it, but this is great. So they're just going to start walking in while I'm doing some announcements. So I want to do a few things at the beginning and a few recognitions. I'm just excited that we're here because this time last year we weren't. I told the kids, I was like, I was crying because we couldn't have spring. And I literally was because they had just barely started preparing a few songs. Actually, our first song and our last song tonight, we were going to do last year. And we really just kind of handed it out. We looked at it a little bit. And then, of course, we were home for the rest of the semester. The last one is really special to me because some of them actually did end up working on it, and we made a video. So some of our seniors from last year are in that video, and then a lot of these students that you're going to see tonight are in that video. So I wanted to make sure that we programmed that one tonight so that you could actually hear it live. So I wanted to recognize several students. We have, in spite of COVID, in spite of having to sing in masks all year, even tonight, we've had a great year. It's been very, very abnormal for us. We've had a few less events, and like I said, we've done everything masked. But these students behind me have never complained about.
Score on that, and you'll get to hear them sing a couple.
couple of those songs in a little bit. And then our mixed choir, we had to pick junior high, senior high, so we went with senior high just for this time. But I already told the junior high girls, they are so awesome. The junior high girls at Chandler, that is. He gets special recognition. That they're so awesome that we're going to do a junior high and a senior high group next year and submit those. But the mixed choir also made a superior rating, and that was new for us. And I was very pleased with that. We're going to give all those awards out. I brought all state and all region just for you to see them. We're going to give all those awards out. We have a little pizza party in a couple weeks to do that. And then finally, we just got back from Branson on Saturday. They competed at the Music in the Parks Festival, and the girls ensemble received a superior rating, and the full choir, 7 through 12, also received a superior rating. So we're really excited about that. We were happy to get to go to that this year. They also received a festival award that the judges give to one choir during the festival. It's called Esprit de Corps. And so it's supposed to be for a choir that shows musical excellence, but also, I kept telling them, they're watching you, you know, when you're coming into the school, they're watching you when you're getting on the risers, your behavior. And so the comments that I heard from them were, I've never seen a more polite and kind group. I heard thank yous and please. And so I think that's a huge award. That's the big one. And then each group got their own smaller trophy. But that meant a lot to me because you have wonderful, wonderful students, and it was recognized. So congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.